is Christina Stafford.
Jeff, I would have to say this was the most creative way to address this project that I've seen in the time I've been in Toastmasters. There were a couple of options Jeff had. One was to create an original story with a lesson, and the other was to take a lesson from another story and create a new story to go with it. He chose that second option, but instead of just telling one story, you told two short stories plus a poem that all pointed toward the same moral. The first being not to be judgmental, the second not to jump to conclusions, and the poem reiterated both of those, and both of those married together in how you should treat one another, or rather not treat one another. The one suggestion I would make is maybe to consider incorporating more gestures and more vocal writing in the stories themselves. For instance, the one with the Jill and Bill looking out the window. Look at her laundry! It's all covered with spots. Doesn't she know how to do laundry? Just sits there reading. Just to maybe bring, honestly, that's the only thing I can think of. You did an excellent, excellent job with this. The incorporation of your own experiences at the end and throwing that back to us and saying, how are you going to take this and apply it to your life? How can you find ways to not jump to those conclusions, not finish the story like we all tend to do in a situation where we don't have all the facts? We will create an end that seems to suit what we're seeing with our eyes, but as in the case of the dirty windows, it is a little bit true. Thank you for bringing that into us. Thank you for a very good job. You didn't use notes other than my phone. I appreciate that a lot, too. Good job.
Thanks
a lot.